Dear friends, it is very easy to make video for YouTube. First of all, just go to start button and then go to movie maker. Click it and then just go to import video button. Here is import video button. Click it and take a video. This is a video I will select. Now click on import button. Your video is importing. Process is starting. After importing the video in Movie Maker, pick the thumbnail and keep on following box. Now you can reduce its size by using zoom out. Now playing the video and see where you have to cut. Select this and then start. You can see all the video. If you want to cut any part, you can cut just cutting this button. You see here there are two parts. Now if we have to cut this portion, just use this button, click, you see this part. Now you can delete this part by pressing delete button. Now you see this part has been deleted. Now you can use redo by Z. You can see it here and see here. After editing this video, just save as movie file. My computer in the desktop, you can write video Tara Chand. Next, you use video high quality large and then you have to button next. The processing will start and then you have to click finish. After this you can upload the video for YouTube purpose. Thank you very much.